Good morning, headbangers. How's it going? Well, last night was amazing. Man, what a show. The last night at Powertrip. Tool and Metallica. Damn. So let's talk about Metallica a little bit. You know, through all my years of rocking and rolling, I've only had the chance to see them one time, and it was at a charity event in Los Angeles, in a real small venue, and they did like a 5-song acoustic set, and it was for Music Cares, and Ozzy was there, and, you know, it was great. It's, you know, it's a great foundation, and I support it myself. I've made contributions, but I never got to see like full force Metallica. And I'm the guy that, you know, when I was a kid, I had Kill 'Em All and loved it. And I needed more. And I waited and waited and waited for Ride the Lightning to come out. I'd see the ad in Hit Parade magazine and Circus, you know, and I was just waiting, waiting. And the day that came out, I'm the kid that went to Tower Records on my bicycle with my paper route money and bought that album. And just burned it in, man. I listened to it front, back, left, right, Call the Cthulhu, Ride the Lightning, Fade to Black. I mean, I'm that guy. You know, I'm a super fan of Metallica. And where we were inside of the concert at Powertrip, we were on the back side of the pit and probably had the best view, the best place you could be, up against the back rail. And the way they set up the stage, they were just right there. So this video is amazing. I'm going to pray to the YouTube gods that they don't take it down. If you were looking for AC/DC, YouTube wouldn't even let me publish it. So I got nothing for you. So my apologies on that. I do have an epic video of them. But anyway, enough out of me. Enjoy the show.
Thank you. Let's have some fun with this next song. We want some energy from each and every one of you out there tonight, all right? Mr. Trujillo.
Thank you. Thank you.
man. This is one big party. And it's so great to be here, checking out all the bands, man, our idols up here. Metallica, have been celebrating since Friday night with all of our heroes. Standing right there, checking it out, and getting just excited, motivated. It's so beautiful to be here with all of you out here in the desert. I know it's hot, we know it's hot, but let's have a party, because that's what this is. It's a celebration. You know, that's why we're here, man. And check this out. I don't know if you checked out us, Metallica, recently on our tour, but check it out. We do a little jam, Kirk and I. We actually write a song for the show, specifically for the show. So we've written a 2-minute little jam for you, and it's all about the desert. So we call it Funk in the Desert. So this is for you, Indio. Spontaneous jam. Think of this as like street musicians playing for you. No drummer, no nothing. It's just Kirk and I playing for you. Check this out. Funk in the Desert. I don't know why. Kirk names them. It is what it is. Hope you enjoyed it. It didn't happen. So if you're feeling the darkness, talk to your friends, please. All right? Please do it. We need you here. We love you, Metallica family. Are you with me?
fuel, give me fire, give me devastator. We'll be right back.
guys. I did it again. I screwed it up again. I gotta play it again for you. You know, it's really hot in this fucking desert.
Thank you.
trust in who we are. Sing it. So right, indio. Guys, hey, you kind of like that song? It's all right. All right, all right, all right, all right. Oh, everyone wants a pick? Okay. Need to save a couple. Because we got, like, 5 more hours of playing. No. Oh, really? You can handle that? You've been here for 3+ days, kicking some ass. We're very grateful to be a part of this event. We're glad you're all here. You know, after 42 years of playing music, we don't take it for granted, I tell you. We love what we do. We get to do this. I'm telling you, this is our purpose. And I tell you, there's been a bunch of other bands here that we greatly respect, because they have helped Metallica become Metallica, I tell you. I got to see my heroes this weekend. We were down in the front headbanging with that guy right there, right? Yeah, it's a lot of fun. So we're hoping you're having just as much fun. Am I right?
Yeah.
Are you with us?
Yeah.
Okay, but no matter who you came to see, well, yeah, I came to see all the other bands. You came to see us, maybe. But whoever you came to see, you're here right now, and you are now a part of the Metallica family. So welcome, all right? You never get kicked out, no matter how hard you try. Okay, so the question I got for you right now, do you want heavy? Indio, do you want heaven? Metallica gives you heaven, baby! We'll be right back. you very much, you guys. We're not done. Are we? Hell no. There's still some songs that you need to hear, right? Okay. What song you want to hear? I'm a 60-year-old deaf musician. I need it louder than that. What song you want to hear? One at a time. God, you're just so selfish. All right, we know what we're doing. We're going to find out here if you have the album Kill 'Em All. Old school fans. All right. This here's from Kill 'Em All. Please finish my sentence. Seek! Ooh, that's just so beautiful. We have to do it again. Seek!
Tonight, looking for now, the start of the fight time. Get your money. Thank you.
too. What a beautiful, beautiful weekend. We're so grateful to see each and every one of you. Thanks for coming here to celebrate life and live music. So if you had fun tonight, please follow me. Metallica loves you!